you doing, the gay guy?
Hi, guys.
How you doing, the gay guy?
Man, it's okay, though.
Well, what's up, man? I am back, y'all.
He's finally back. Finally back.
Give me a kiss. And I'm back, and I'm kind of sick, though.
Yeah, but it's okay. I'm so happy to have you here.
Yeah, but if you didn't know us, my name is Dwayne.
And I'm Jasmine.
And guess what video I got for you today,
what? Jasmine?
I got X-Men.
X-Men?
Apocalypse.
Oh, is that the...
That's the new one. That's the new one that's coming out. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So this is the official trailer, and I'm about
to... No, because I wanted to see this movie.
Right. You know,
like,
I mean,
2 years.
Is this your favorite character, Wolverine?
Wolverine, yes.
Yeah.
I just love, like, his attitude.
Right.
Like, I always like the ones that are, like, bad. Like, they're bad but good. Like, I love
those.
Yeah,
oh, you're a little... Oh. But, all right. Yeah, I'm about to... All right. Les, you ready for the video?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Doesn't it ever wake you up in the middle of the night?
Yes,
a feeling that someday they'll come for you.
Ooh.
And your children.
Ooh,
a feeling that sort of pity for the poor soul that comes to my school looking for trouble.
So they're gonna find you.
Oh, yeah.
Some believe that the first mutant was born thousands of years ago.
Really?
He was some kind of god. And he's gonna rise again.
You are all my children. And they're lost.
Was that Storm? Yeah, they don't Storm.
No more false gods.
Oh.
I'm here now.
Oh.
You always had four followers.
Like the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Together.
Storm, there she is.
Magneto.
Right.
To the strongest.
Of course he's right.
Yeah, Magneto, yeah.
Take everything from them.
The more you do,
he's going to
destroy this world.
We will.
Billions of people killed.
Mystique.
The world needs the X-Men.
You're gonna join them, aren't you?
Quicksilver.
Quicksilver.
Yeah, I love them.
Out of the house more, right?
Yeah.
I love them.
All of us against a god.
Ooh.
Let's go to war.
Forget everything you think you know.
Oh, Nightcrawler. So that, I think that was Cyclops. Yeah. Magneto, of course.
You're not students anymore.
Cyclops. I think that was
Chick. You're X-Men.
Yeah. Oh. That's Cyclops.
I just see
Storm. I'm like, yo, this show is crazy, dog. Yup.
Yep, there she is.
X-Men.
Yeah.
Apocalypse.
We have to see this the day it comes out.
Yo!
We gotta see this the day it comes
out. Yo!
Like,
that
I swear.
Trailer was crazy,
yes.
Yo.
Yes.
So, alright, who did you see? Who did you see in the trailer?
Okay, so I saw Storm.
Uh-huh.
Mystique.
Uh-huh.
I saw Magneto.
Right.
And of course he's one of the
Of course he's one of the horsemen. So there's four horsemen, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I just can't wait. I
saw Cyclops. If I'm saying the name right, excuse me, I've got these sinuses.
Yeah, sick, so.
And then you saw Archangel. You saw him with the wings, and he was just like OP, just looked great.
And Quicksilver.
So X-Men Apocalypse is supposed to be a sequel to Days from the Past.
Right.
I'm sorry if I'm going and all jumbled up, but that's what it is. Days from the Past, and so now, Days from the Future's Past. So it's like a sequel to it, and you know that whole thing where that whole future was erased or whatever because they went back in the past. Wolverine was like fighting Magneto. It was great. So I'm thinking this sequel to it, X-Men Apocalypse, is gonna be just great.
It's gonna be crazy.
Cause like they have great characters. I can't wait to see Storm. Like I really love Storm. Storm is just so sexy.
Yeah, I wish
she
that
is
they
so
had
sexy.
The.
I wish
that they had the Halle Berry. Cause she played Storm before.
Right. Halle Berry's kind of getting.
I know she's kind of old, but then
they need people that's gonna last for like 10 years and be able to do it. Halle Berry, Halle Berry is getting kind of
I guess.
Love Halle Berry, but you
love Halle Berry.
Just like Professor X.
And they
X.
gave her a new haircut too.
Yeah, you know, like Professor X.
Yeah.
Like, they got a new Professor X, as you can see. You know, so they gotta put the fresh in. You know.
Right, I understand.
I don't know, but Apocalypse, he was like one of the first mutants,
mm-hmm.
most powerful mutants, and he's just gonna be crazy. crazy. Like,
yeah, I know.
You see, like, he was just holding Mystique, Jennifer Lawrence, just in the sky like that. I was like, oh, don't kill me.
I don't know, but whenever I see Mystique, I'm like, all right, this movie is about to be great.
Yeah.
Like, every time I see Jennifer Lawrence play Mystique, it is just wonderful.
Yeah, so guys, tell us what you think about a trailer. Are you guys going to go watch it?
And who's your favorite character?
Who's your favorite character? And, you know, guys, please rate.
Like.
Comment.
Subscribe.
And, you know, share.
And share some more with your X-Men fans.